kitchen. Bin's kitchen.
Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And welcome to Ben's Kitchen.
Bin's kitchen.
And we have a special guest today.
Leo is here.
Because thanks to our friends at Wicked Cool Toys for providing this for review. Oh, Leo just passed out from excitement. Probably been up all night fighting the foot soldiers.
Probably.
Anyway, we have, thanks to Wicked Cool Toys, the TMNT pizza oven.
Mm-hmm.
It's party time. Pizza. Watch the pizza bake through the oven window.
Mm-hmm.
And this bakes a real pizza in 15 minutes. Are you hungry, Ben?
Yeah. Are you?
In this box, there's the pizza oven, cheese pizza mix, baking pan, spatula, and measuring tool. This seems to be a variation on the Girl Scout cookie oven. Remember when you and Ryan made Girl Scout cookies?
Mm-hmm.
And they also sent along a refill pack, so if you want to make another pizza later on.
So one for me and one for you.
Yeah, we'll see how many pizzas it makes. It says ingredients inside make two pizzas.
Oh, okay.
The box even answered my question, so that's if you want to make one later.
Okay. This makes two pizzas as well, the refill pack.
We are about to unbox the TMNT pizza oven. Here it comes. That does look like a green version of the Girl Scout oven.
Yep, I think it's the same thing.
Here's our pizza packets.
Our pizza cooking tin.
It's cardboard in there.
It's upside down.
Whoops.
The turtle's upside down. Help me, help me.
Here's our little baking pan.
The plug is on the back.
This little instrument right here.
Measuring tool.
We have the turtle spatula.
And the pan pulling tool right on this end.
You remember that from the Girl Scouts?
Uh-huh. Yep, you have to hook it in like this. Pull it out.
Okay, so here are the instructions. I think we probably need to preheat this.
Probably.
But let's talk about it for a second. Like, this is...
Is this a light?
Yeah, I think that's a little light because it's shaped like a pizza.
Mm-hmm.
Here's the window that you can see your pizza cooking in.
Here's the power switch off to on. There's three different dots. I don't know if there's three different settings.
And here are all the turtles right here. It looks like the same color scheme as the turtle van.
This is how you push your pan in with this dial.
Oh, we're getting a little ahead of ourselves.
Well, I was just explaining the features. Warming pan up here.
Start the party. Start your baking adventure by plugging in the TMNT pizza oven in a clean, dry area.
There's only one setting, by the way. I was just playing with the knob.
Okay, so let's plug in the pizza oven.
All right.
Step two, power up. Turn the knob to the on position. If the LED light is illuminated, you're on the way.
Oh, yes. It's under... You probably can't see it. It's on in there. Oh, and I think this is on too. This is lighting up as well. Timer is on. Oven is preheating.
Okay, so we gathered up a few more supplies. We skipped ahead a little bit to see what we needed for bowls and spoons and stuff. But first things first, step number two, while this is preheating, spray that with some cooking spray, baking spray.
Check.
It's pizza time.
All right.
What time is it?
It's pizza time. What time is it? It's pizza time.
Place one entire packet of pizza dough into a bowl.
Okay. It's labeled right on the package, pizza dough. There's our pizza dough.
Now you're going to use the measuring tool to add 10 ml of water to the mix.
Okay. And here is the measuring tool. This is really neat. Look at the measuring tool.
Add it to the dough. The water and mix together with a spoon until the batter is combined. The mixture may look dry, but don't add any more water.
It sure looks dry, all right. I remember this from the Girl Scout cookies, too. The cookies seemed really dry, and you really needed to work the water into all of the dry ingredients.
Non più dry farfalloni amoroso, notte giorno di torno girano.
What's the next step?
using half of the dough mixture, flatten it out onto the pan, creating a large 4-inch circle shape. Save the other half for the second pizza. That's what it's supposed to look like, a little round pizza. Oh, the alarm went off. That means the oven has preheated.
I'm supposed to be able to make a 4-inch circle?
That's what it says.
There's my pizza. It's kind of a circle.
Next up, step number 8. In a separate bowl, add one entire packet of pizza sauce. With a measuring tool, add 5 ml of water to the mix. Stir to combine.
Okay, here is the pizza sauce. Whew! It smells like pizza sauce. It does not look like pizza sauce.
No, it does smell like pizza sauce.
It's all white. All right, how much water?
5 ml.
Okay.
Next up, you need to combine it now, but then the next step, we have to add 1 tablespoon of ketchup to our mix. So I need to go grab a tablespoon. I'll be right back.
All mixed.
1 tablespoon of ketchup coming up. Get it all in there. You also need to add half the pack of the cheese flavoring.
Okay.
Which is this packet right here. Only add half of that, though. There are a total of 19 steps to make this pizza. Remember, only half the pack.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Interesting. It's not as red as the picture shows it.
Step number 10 is spread half of the pizza sauce on top of the dough to cover the pizza. Save the other half for a second pizza.
There's the pizza.
Next it says, attention, make sure the slide control is all the way to the left side of the oven, which it is. And then step number 11, place the baking pan in the center of the baking insert slot. You're right on track when the pan slides fully into the oven.
Okay.
Now move the slide control slowly all the way to the right until it reaches the end of the track. In that pizza goes. Oh, I can see it. I can see your pizza right there.
There's the pizza. Okay. How long do we cook?
Eyes on the prize. Allow the pizza to bake for 10 minutes. Check your pizza out in the baking window.
Okay, 10 minutes. You can kind of see the pizza. You can see the ring of the sauce in there.
All right. Pizza time! Almost. Almost pizza time. Step number 14 says move the slide control slowly to the left until you reach the arrow indicated on the oven. This one right here. But we don't get pizza now. It says now we have to let cool for 10 minutes in the internal cooling chamber. So we gotta wait 10 more minutes for our pizza.
Okay.
Set the timer. What?
Pizza's ready!
Pizza time! Yum!
Yay!
Yum! Okay, okay.
Okay, now what
next
do I do?
Step. Slowly move the slide control all the way to the left until it reaches the end of the track. The baking pan will appear in the baking insert slot.
I see it.
Okay, let's turn it a little bit this way so you guys can see it.
I don't know if you can see it. It's right here, but okay.
Use the pan grabber end of the double-sided spatula to grip the warm baking pan and remove it carefully from the oven.
Got it.
Okay, pull that pizza out of the oven.
Okay. Now what do I do?
Safety first, dude. Hold the warm baking pan using an oven mitt. With the other hand, use the flat end of the spatula to lift the pizza onto the plate.
I will not touch the pan.
That came up really easily.
It did. It helps that I put a lot of cooking spray on there.
Once the pizza is placed on the plate, add half of the remaining cheese mixture from the packet on top of the pizza sauce. Save the other half for the second pizza. So half of the remaining cheese. Look at that. Look at that pizza.
Okay. Can I eat it now?
Yeah, I guess it's okay to eat because the last step is clean and dry the baking pan, spray it again, and then repeat steps 7 through 18 to make another pizza for your friend. But I think Ben and I are going to split this pizza. This is our supper right here. You think there's enough for Tegan?
No. Okay.
All our hard work. Take a big old bite. Is that a pizza worthy of the Ninja Turtles title? Is it what you expected from powdered pizza ingredients? Alright, here we go. I bet this is gonna be fine pizza. Like, as good as any pizza that you could get, like, in New York or Chicago. What do you think?
I've already eaten it, so I'm not gonna tell you.
It's kind of pizza-ish.
You can see why they call it a pizza.
It was fun to make. It's like the journey. It's like the, you know, it's not so much the destination, it's the journey getting there.
I don't think the sauce is, I think the sauce is actually pretty good. I think it's the crust is a little hard.
It says we could add some of our own toppings if you wanted to. So if you wanted to put like pepperoni after it comes out of the oven, of course. If you wanted to add extra cheese, pepperoni, mushrooms, whatever you'd like. Maybe that would spruce it up a little bit.
Maybe.
Oh, there we go. We're going to make another one? Probably not tonight. But there you go. A demonstration of the TMNT pizza oven right here on Ben's Toy Bin in...
Ben's Kitchen.
Ben's Kitchen. Ben's Kitchen.
If you guys like this video, be sure to subscribe to our channel.
And like and comment.
And don't forget to follow us on...
Instagram.
Twitter.
And Facebook.
And...
You can also follow us on Snapchat.
We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye. Don't forget to turn the oven off.